food. I got some chilaquiles with a mimosa. I got some pancakes. She said breakfast for real.
And I got a big burrito. And fries.
La banda.
Sorry. Let me know when you're vlogging so I don't say anything stupid.
Dude, all this is gonna be in the vlog, so.
Oh my god.
We got a 2 beds right here. Nothing. Another bathroom right here. Jeez, how many doors does this shit have? You said what? I think I do. ¿Qué es para acá? Nada.
El balcón.
Hey. I want to see a monkey or something. But yeah, this is our room right here. We got the girls cooking it up in the kitchen right here.
For real.
A la que allá era, la que nunca está en la cocina. Paren en la cocina.
Only for y'all bitches.
Eileen, she said she's ready, so she's ready for the camera.
Look, look how I do this. Make sure y'all learn. Watch them learn.
I love
it. I'm kidding, I don't know how to cut.
What are you making?
We're making eggs a la mexicana. Ooh. If you never had that, then damn, I don't know what's up.
Massage. Only in Cancun.
Bro.
Kind of late, but everybody already eating. We're eating breakfast. Segun. She got 3 mimosas right there waiting on her. Mm-hmm. This is our little pool right here. The resort is right there.
Do you see them coming?
I don't. Where is it? But yeah, we out here.
We out here.
Hey. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
verga. Hey, para hablar. Buena chela. Taquería right here. So we got some food, some tacos.
How the fuck you put the location not on Messenger?
Damn.
They know me.
What's up, guys? So I'm back with another video. You already know. Today is like day 6 out here in Cancun, and I am fucking dead already. But my friends, some of them, they went through some tour shit, and then the other ones, they just went to the beach. And now I'm about to go to the pool because honestly, I'm low-key tired of being out in the beach and shit. But I'm about to make some breakfast right now. Well, it's not even breakfast, it's more like lunch. But I'm about to make some food and then I'm gonna head out to the pool and just chill out there and just vibe and enjoy the sun. Oh shit, there's some animals out here. Oh, look, look.
Encontraron hacia 1842 este sitio arqueológico.
So we went under there. Oh. Cold.
This shit looks bussin'.
It's bussin'.
Damn.